let's beat this today. See what you can take against the Corolith then, huh? Okay, Iron Defense, huh? Finish off this scissor with your drill back. Fine, nice. Great job, Gorr. Knight, excellent. Nice, level 40, learn discharge. There I was waiting for. Discharge. Yes, pretty much super powerful, better, stronger. Special attack. Electric type move, yes. Pretty much stronger and better. Awesome. Okay, life art. Go for Azumarill against your dark type. Not really working on my Azumarill. Oof. So close. Pretty damn to use an rock ground type against you as Elgor. Pretty much. So, Dragon Pills. Ha! Those portal dragon types, man. Does less damage. You're weak against dragon types. Not going to attack me, huh? Ah, easy. Easy one shot kill. Let's go, Ampharos. Awesome. So, explode. Zumarill, it's your turn with superpower. So first, heating up you a little bit, if you are not fast enough. Now our try is power. Get courage, get killed, or... Okay, doesn't kill. That's nice. Go for superpower, come on. Great job, excellent. Nice one, Zumarill. Excellent. You are the strongest on my team. You're super powerful. Let's go, super OP, man. Ooh, Flare Blitz. above 90 power, and this is 80. Heat Rush. Learn it well. Let's take this Flare Blitz move. Nice battle. Okay, nice. My moves are all healed up. Also, let's gonna evolve Growlithe now into Arcanine. Yes, the perfect point, level 45. It learns Flare Blitz on that level. Yes, pretty sure. I'm waiting first before evolve it. Yes. That was of course pretty much correct. Mega Arcanine. Ready for the next battles, I guess, so this one. Let's see, man. Same game right here. Let's try die with Garvey Knight right now. Okay. Yeah, let's see with some drill packs. Use your Mega Gallade also. Well, for sure I can try at least. Your defense, that's pretty bad. False Life. Not really working on steel types. It's too bad. Okay, you are gonna switch out. It's your turn against a Scavenger. No time for Maggie. Yeah, Azumarill is level 50. Guard, maybe seems pretty well useful to me. I guess. Nah. Or just not. Or well, replace Thunder Punch. I guess, yeah, yes. Yeah, pretty sure. Better than physical attack. Mega Arcanine, your turn back again. Let's go for a flamethrower. Okay. You're pretty, bulky, huh? Against special attacks. I wasn't expecting that. Fix you off then one more, okay. Pitch it. Fine. Still I can finish you off on two hits. Yes, pretty sure I can easily do that. Let's go for Flare Blitz. Go pretty easy. Nice level 47 also. Awesome. And the Azumarill's level 51. Now your last one. Finish off with flamethrower. Easy you are. My score for you, man. Nice. Nice damage. Dragon Rush. Okay. It's much better than Outrage, I guess. Or not. I guess not ready. This turn of my infros to kill this whole mast. Go for some discharges. And your spotlight's nice. Let's go. Static. Excellent work. Nice job, Rose. Let's go. Pretty good. Not gonna work on an electric type. Your steel type moves. Oh, really bad you are. You're too bad. The Solar Blade, yes. Better than Razor Leaf. Alright, you're slow getting. Yes, pretty close. The last hit, come on. Nice job, Arcanine. Awesome. Nicely done. Please don't flinch. Thanks. Go for it, Arcanine. Nice, great damage. Excellent. Okay, now one flamethrower. Finish off this mission, Edius. You can do this.
nice fun game. Let's go. Only boss game left. Yes, that's the last thing that that should be well there. That she'll be next to do. This. What the fuck? Just freaking retry. Get salt locked here then, I guess? I don't, I was not, oh, sorry, this again. Just every time, return to Gimlik Island and explore who knows what you may found. Where? Okay. Check, I was just only checking what I can do here, but what? Okay. Then I need to go back this way. What are you supposed to be doing here? It's like, need to find out. Wait, yes, the first one is this one over here, right?
Certain, alright.
Gonna do that, but let's find out also... Let's do this. Gonna be your next one. I don't know what your next one is. I have puked or... Wait, no, don't. I will just learn it, yes? Learn Crunch. Pretty much stronger and better than... Dark Pulse is not a special attacker, it is physical. Yes, Sleepy, what's your next bonus? McMurder. Okay, then that's gonna... Use a Lumberry right now. Yeah. Yes. Waka. Let's see, with another next Aquatil.
Oh shit. Wait, you were gonna use Thunderbolt?
Ouch. Holy crap. No freaking way.
Holy shit.
Okay, Pupitar, then it's you next. What's up to you next? Let's see what you can do then with the Bulldogs. Your defense is pretty high enough, right? I guess so, Pupitar. You can try easy to do this.
Against McMurder with your Bulldogs, lowering his speed.
That did not enough. Ah, the attack was lower than by the Chuka Berry. Alright then, Bobby, I see that. Fire Blast, oh shit, that's pretty much stronger. Your special defense pretty bad from Pupitar, I know. Okay, they're nice. Better switch out now. Let's go for Arcanine. Like, yes, pretty much the next move gonna kill Aerial Psychic. It's gonna kill my Pupitar. Yeah. I should use Mega Evolve with this one, I guess, so better. I should do well. Go for an outrage. Get confused after some turns, but still, Arcanine is pretty strong. Camerupt is next. Okay. That seems pretty much well and pretty tough one, I guess so. Pretty much here. Okay, Arcanine. First using Max Potion. Ah. Okay, here we go. Does Camerupt gonna use Earthquake? I hope not, man. Okay, you go for Planeswalker. Okay, that's fine. Nice, then I can take some time, heal up
We're gonna heal up and... let's go heal up Azumarill now. So that I can finish off Gamroot. Let's see. Oh, you go for a power. Oh, shit. Can I take that? Does Arcanine... Okay, doesn't kill. That's fine. Nice. Awesome. Great, okay. Go Azumarill. It's your turn again. Let's go with you. Let's go Rock Tail. Let's see if you can solo this whole battle next there. Without missing Aqua Tail. Hopefully you can also take a take an air and Mega Evolution. I hope you can. You are at least level 54. Yes, you are. Chandler, okay, try with the Aqua Tail. Let's see if you can beat this level. Flame Tower, okay, that's fine. Hopefully don't burn. If you're burning me, you're lucky. You're pretty much lucky, man, if you're gonna burn me. Yeah, Flame Body, just yes, I know. And you have a focus sesh. Holy shit, man. Dude, how? Okay. Ah, anyway, your Schindler is so powerful. Super OP. Impressive. That's already very strong. Okay, Arcanine, you back. Okay, let's go for Full Restore here. Let's go for Outrage. Finish off this this opponent with her on their last one. Let's see if you can do that, Arcanine. Ice Fang? No, thanks. Houndoom. Okay, you're gonna use Mega Houndoom, huh? Nope, you're not gonna do that? Alright, I was expecting that. You not have any Mega Evolution. Alright, this is an easier bet than I was expecting. Fine. This is pretty much super easy, man. Okay, Signal Beam, may be pretty useful. Okay, good. Better remote Cotton Support. Cotton Guard, I mean. Let's remote Cotton Guard. Not needed. Okay, nice. Okay, let's go to the Pokemon Center here. Wait, where? What's this? Six more battles left. But where is the next one? Pokemon Trainer Blue, huh? Okay, up in the game's completion, you can also battle Gym Leader Blue. Blue is outraged, and that no one can remember what the gem it is due to the memory wipe boost. Okay. Can be found in route 304. Okay, let's go there then. Let's see where that is. Is it go this way?
104 then, huh? Yeah, I wish if I can fly, but I can't teleport. Stupid freaking encounter on my way. There's also Lucio encounter here. No, I am free and frozen, man. Get out of my way. Head to road 303, yes. Where are supposed to go here? Go this way. Where's 300, route 304? Where? I don't know where. This route, this area is closed. Okay. Where's this? Fort battle. Route 304 is. Where is that place? Is there a map somewhere? Why not? Said that I don't know where the location is. Thank you.
right here.
Alright, is blue somewhere here? I need to find a location. Let's find out where blue is. He's right here. But let's fight. How much time already? Okay. Let's beat this game today. Ouch. Ooh. Ah, well, shot me all. Freaking kill her there with your electric type move. Ouch. Okay then. Shit. Okay, Arcanine, it's your turn. Arcanine first, Arcanine. Because I have a dragon type move also. Go for outrage. Let's go, Arcanine. You can do this. Let's finish you off now. Yes, can switch out now also. Pretty nice. Let's see what's your next one. Night.
let's finish you off this turn. Oh, you go switch out. That's pretty smart. And I also go switch out this turn. Yes, sir. Mark and I can try at least a survival hit. So you're gonna maybe evolve Lickazam? I don't know. Okay, you don't. But you know you're not gonna kill me. Or not. Okay, fine. Then I go for our flamethrower. Finish you off with one flamethrower, man. Awesome. Great job, Arcanine. Nice job. Is there a Pokemon Center here? And Pokemon just for being something. I need something there. Get max repels. Nah, 10. 10 is more than enough, I guess so. Pretty sure. Okay, next battle is. I'm gonna be battle end. Just the next place. You go to a cave, just go back via this road here. This road here, yeah. And this freaking encounter on my way. Alright, let's gonna go back this way. Let's use Max Repel here. Let's use them. My next opponent. Alright, let's see your first move. Caracosta. I guess I'm gonna give Lurantis a chance. Yes. Thank you.
Link fight. Okay, fine. Go Arcanine. It's your turn. Nice. So where's this gonna be next? So let's see if I can do this pretty fast. Battle number 4 right now. Let's go. Let's see. Hey, stop. I'm just finishing the last battles. Yes, you know I'm... Wait, this is the wrong place. Sorry. Where was then supposed to be? Need to go this way. Yes, there's Wes next. Right here somewhere. Let's go start with hard mode first. We never know what your first problem gonna be is. Gets slower and slower. Yeah, I made my PC get me full with the too much using. Yeah, I'm close well done with all these boss game battles. Just better need to use steel wing. It's a rock type, just yeah.
I was expecting a more short kill from Arcanine. Yeah, Payback is going to kill me then with that, fine. Choice, man, is not very effective. See, there's Payback. And you're gonna try to kill my Corrupt Knight first. I see that right now, then they're there. Sir, still no problem. Still fine. Beating my Corvette Knight. It's close to level 55. Yeah, there comes my Zumarill's attack. Frost, it is your turn. Two more months left. Just there are three more battles left. Can I do this so fast I can? I hope this pretty much. Thank you. Okay. There. Okay. Ah, it killed me. Frick. Ouch. And the rent is. Can you do it very fast? No slash. Let's see. Can you outspeed it, please? You're not doing. You can never freaking outspeed it. The robot is faster than the rent is. And the one shot. No, okay, not one shot me. Okay, fine. Nice, you are now also level 55. Sunny day? Maybe it's pretty useful. Well, which move should I remove? Growth? Oh, yeah. For healing up, fine. Pincer. And shed a pincer somewhere. Oh, Heracross. Okay. How many of them there are? Also, how much hours? Okay. Let's gonna put in the set of line. Okay. Outrage time. Nice job, Arcanine. Thank you.
Dunberry. Okay, alright. Hopefully next try. Okay, one more. Set. Well, easy catch. Go back this way, I guess. No, wait, this is the wrong place, sorry. Where then actually then? Three final battles. Ooh. Out then.
Or just sacrifice.
Yes,
kill my Zumarill. Go for it. Yes, yeah, I don't care.
Pretty well fast. I'll plug in. Close beaten. Come on, finish off this one. Evolution.
Let's do it. Intimidate. Okay, you are not. Okay. And you're fine for my turret.
So, bye-bye, everyone.
Peace.
Let's go, I need to beat the game, man. Finally. Bye-bye. Good night.